I'm DC, not Marvel. I collect all the DC comics. I read as many as I can. I don't know why I prefer DC over Marvel. I think it's just because Marvel are full of dirty mutants. And Disney versus Studio Ghibli. I guess I'd go with Disney just because I've seen more of their material. I do like Studio Ghibli, but obviously some of my firm favourites are in Disney, Pixar, so get out!